If you find yourself in Indonesia and accidentally encounter the Komodo dragon, run as fast as you can. Despite their seemingly harmless appearance, they are actually quite dangerous. They can swallow whole living animals, and their venom is potent. In a video, a human cuts a piece of meat from a Komodo dragon, and you can witness the destructive effects of their venom on the meat. Additionally, Komodo dragons can reach speeds of 20 kilometers per hour, so it's crucial to create distance when you spot them.